option. In one of these emergencies, I might ask you to don a life jacket. To do that, my friend Taylor here is gonna show you. So you put your head through the hole of the life jacket. You put the two straps and wrap them around your back. And then you tie them in the front with any knot available to you. A shoelace knot works perfectly fine. Then you take your two chin straps and do the same thing. These life jackets are located at the back, at the wheelhouse, behind me here at the DJ booth, and in the four brown boxes that some of you are sitting on. We also have four life rings, two at the back of the wheelhouse and two on either side of me right here. And then we also have two 175-person life platforms that are in the Tic Tac shape capsules over there, which is more than enough for everybody on board today to keep the party going. I just ask that you guys please do not stand on the bench, just lean over the railings. Try to reach for anything over the boat, please, for your safety and ours. That is about it, and if anybody wants to get some sailing experience under their belt, they can meet us in the middle of the deck and help us pull some sails. Anyways, yeah. Thank you guys for sailing with us today and hope you have a wonderful time. If anybody wants to help pull some sails today, right over here.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. Town to town, from London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight, we will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight, yeah. Town to town, from London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty, the only
town to town.